general meeting where we can really meet many of our BELTA members and in front of BELTA members we can decide some big point. And here big points are amendment issues. And three amendment issues are which needs to be constitutionally amended. And there is a provision in our constitution that if any amendment needs to be done, then 1 month earlier than the annual general meeting, there should be a letter written to the executive committee, signed by 10 members of the executive committee, that we need to bring this amendment. So we have already got that letter, already sent to the executive committee 1 month earlier accordingly, constitutionally. And now I want to really present these 3 points, and we need 2/3 majority votes, okay, among the present members. If we approve, then we can really implement those amended points, okay? Let me explain those things briefly.